worry about. It's a normal, healthy activity for children to engage in imaginary
play. Yep,
I'm just afraid she's not making it real. She spends all of her time.
Captain Long, starting 458521. The Enterprise has arrived at NGC-470, a nebula which has formed around a neutron star. We are eager to investigate this unique formation.
We've got elevated nitrogen, hydrogen, helium, and trionium.
Shields up.
Take it in, Anderson. 1/4 impulse.
Aye, sir.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before.
Simulated several such fields, but were unable to reproduce the same drag coefficient.
And we still don't know why the problem suddenly corrected itself.
Seems we're looking at a unique phenomenon.
On a question, stay here and check it out.
What's the door to the cargo bay? We can't go in there.
Ready? Go! Return to your quarters.
Samples of gaseous matter from the nebula. Good. Prepare samples for a random section. Now give us a